No, no, please! Not me! You don't need me! Why would you need me? I'm old! I'm fat! I'm blue! You can't need me!
Yes, we need you. Doctor Who needed you. We need you here in St. Louis. That's British actor Simon Fisher Becker in St. Louis. He's the star of TV's Doctor Who series 5 and 6, and also the guy who played Fat Friar in the Harry Potter franchise, and right now in the Fox Box. Thanks so much for coming to St. Louis.
Well, thank you for inviting me. It's very exciting.
Very exciting, except when you're trapped in the airport for 22 hours coming from Heathrow.
Oh no, we had a long, we couldn't do a direct flight, so we had a bizarre journey from Birmingham, which is the Midlands of the UK. We then had to go to Amsterdam.
Oh my gosh.
And whilst in Amsterdam, they insisted on telling us everything twice.
Yes.
And then from Amsterdam, we went to Detroit, and then from Detroit to St. Louis. And we're here. So 22 hours.
But it makes sense because your life has been bizarre. I mean, even that role in Doctor Who, there's a story behind that.
Well, the simple story is I'm a jobbing actor. I got a call to go for an audition. There were seven other roly-poly actors and three others I knew. So, and I know that they're very fine actors indeed. So it was a challenge.
Yeah.
And I was expecting a recall, but instead I got the call.
And today you're a member of pop culture. I mean, can you go anywhere without people saying, oh my God?
I know. I'm not blue and I have a bit more hair.
Yeah.
So people don't always recognize me, but they do tend to recognize my voice.
Really? What about Harry Potter and that Fat Friar?
Well, yes, that was another one. I just got a call. I had four interviews for that. So, and I was one of the four main ghosts and we did lots and lots of work. But I did, for a while, get recognized more because I looked more like me.
Yeah. Then. Well, you were inspired by a fellow who was in, I think, the Casablanca and the Maltese Falcon.
Oh, yeah. Well, in the audition piece for Doctor Who, it said, Dorium, large blue man, think Sydney Greenstreet.
And that was one of your idols.
I adore Casablanca, and I know who Sydney Greenstreet is, so I knew exactly deportment-wise what Dorian was going to be. And he's a black marketeer, as is Dorian. He's an intergalactic black marketeer.
And now you're marketing yourself in Doctor Who, and you're going to be at the Science Center. This is tomorrow.
Yes, is it really? Yes, I suppose it is.
It is. Tomorrow's Friday.
Yes, tomorrow for
first
about...
First Friday Doctor Who.
Yes, they do First Fridays every month.
And this is what you do, you travel around?
I travel around, and this month it's me to represent Doctor Who, and it's from 6 o'clock, and there's lots of things going on. There'll be interviews, there'll be interactive games, and lots of fun. And we'll talk and celebrate Doctor Who, and then we can talk and celebrate anything else that anyone else wants to.
There's even a Doctor Who costume contest. Somebody may come dressed as you.
Well, they may do. And the irony there is contractually, I'm not allowed to go around to these places dressed up.
So
as
the person coming in will look more like you than you look like.
Yes, exactly.
Well, yeah, I love it. Poetic license justice.
No, so that is that's the fun of the game. And I'll see a lot more at the Toy Man show as well on Sunday.
That's on Sunday.
Yeah, from 9 till 3, I think it is.
Yeah, the Toyman Toy Show is at the Machinist Hall. That's on St. Charles Rock Road. Yeah. Tomorrow's event begins at 6 p.m., St. Louis Science Center, 5050 Oakland Avenue. And you can also check it out on their website. We'll put that on our website and link you to it. That makes sense. It's kind of like you're traveling to the United States.
So. Yeah, I've become a diplomat.
That's right. A diplomat for Doctor Who.
Yeah.
Nobody better. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Sean. Thank you.
All right, Chris Higgins, we need some good weather for our friend here from the UK. Well, we'll see.